Yeah, so our police chief, Joe Chacon, says that visible police presence is the single greatest deterrent to crime. And we don't have that right now because we're 300 police officers down year over year. We also don't have proactive policing. Ask yourself this question. Do you feel safer because we no longer have an anti-gang unit? Do you feel safer that we no longer have a park patrol unit? Do you feel safer that we don't have a motorcycle traffic enforcement unit, which is why traffic fatalities and road rage are up? We don't have these units anymore because we do not have the personnel to staff the city. And that is why we've had to close down proactive units, specialized units, put those people in daily patrols. And Bill, that has contributed to this historic rate of attrition that we are seeing, that we have to arrest, we have to stop. The best way to do that is for us to step up, fund these positions, go to the nationally recognized standard of 2.0 per thousand. We've been there before, we should be there again. And I would also say to Bill's point, if you want to increase community policing, vote for Prop A. Okay, if you want to increase training, which is going to include things like de-escalation training, vote for Prop A. So the points he was just making make the case for Prop A.
Matt, thanks so much. Bill, I do want to ask you that same question. And your